Well, if I'm gonna be Drake's next wife,
preferably both.
I have to look good.